The lights have gone out, heralding the arrival of Bray Wyatt. You can feel the anticipation here as Bray Wyatt commands the WWE Universe.
A man who always succeeds in unnerving his opponents.
Bray is about to unleash his true viciousness.
I'm kind of scared to watch.
The WWE's Apex Predator.
And his opponent, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Think about the journey this man has had, from the blue chip legacy prospect, to the legend killer, to eventually world champion.
Or what about all the allies and enemies that Randy Orton has made along the way? And he's beaten just about all of them, allies included.
The Viper has consumed everything in his path. Randy Orton may just be the greatest of all time.
This superstar says he has a plan for everything, but he's facing a nearly supernatural opponent in Bray Wyatt. We'll see if he can plan for that.
Don't let the cozy sweater and big smile fool you. There's a darkness bubbling just beneath the surface of Bray Wyatt.
It's when Wyatt lets that darkness out to play that he's at his most dangerous. The worst part is, you don't know when that side of Bray is going to surface.
True, Byron, but I'd argue Wyatt is always dangerous no matter which side of himself is in control. You can never let your guard down around Bray Wyatt.
And across the ring is Randy Orton, one of WWE's preeminent locker room leaders.
And the thing. And will this be it? And he is saved by the ropes.
Oh, what a plex.
Orton isn't being given a chance to breathe.
This can't be how Randy Orton envisioned this match going.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
And he just showed Orton no fear with an assault like that.
Unloads with the boot.
Down to opponent. And a double axe handle smash.
Wyatt.
He's got him down. Is this it? And it's Randy Orton able to stop the count.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
And an elbow drop too.
Bray is picking the competition apart.
The aggression from Wyatt is unmatched.
Luthez press. Rapid fire right hands.
Just going all out with every blow.
Oh, and a double axe handle.
Incredible height. There's a certain unknowable mystique that Bray Wyatt carries with him into the ring. How do you account for that in a physical contest?
Well, we've seen Bray caught unawares in the past. He never believes he's in trouble until he is. When that happens, you put your foot on the gas and don't let up.
Taking it outside the ring now.
What a counter.
Fending off Wyatt.
The Viper with meticulous, agonizing stomps.
Punishing the human body.
Orton's planning and calculations paying off there.
Just as he planned it.
He's testing fate here in danger of a countout.
Bray's feeling a sense of confidence here.